Hello everyone, and welcome back to Transport Fever Israel. I am trying to make this new episode for you while I will be away. It's pretty late at night, but I do want to give you another episode to watch. I will make it here on Wednesday, I think, unless I'll be able to make another episode, and then it will be Monday and Wednesday. We'll have to see about that. So, on this episode, we're gonna connect Rishon LeZion with Kiryat Gat, with Rahat, going to Beersheb. And now, let's start. Yeah, I went too far. I do want to make the train station around here. Bit too much. What can I do? I want it around there. Let's build the train station. Let's do 4, 320. No 6th Street connection for now. Got it's gonna have it the other way around. We'll have one in here. Well, Rahat is gonna get the station. In here. And finally Beersheba. Let's do, yes, 2nd Street connection. You know what, no, I want this, and, 2nd Street connection, sorry. Let's make it like this. Now let's see how we connect everything. Okay, that was one. Let's see what the game offers for this. Here we're going up, here we're going down and leveled. Like it. You know what? No. Do that. It does build it nicely. Oh, that is going to be interesting. No, we cannot have it that way. Let's do it this way. Really unable to align. Okay. Able to align now. And then you're too close. That's not good. Still unable to align. let's drop this and see. Still 120. So this is good for us. It is a little twisted. We haven't done much of tricks that are not matching. So there's a first for everything. And we'll see how it works later. And now for Beersheva, Beersheva, you. Nice of the game to think that I will allow this. What? Okay, so this has nothing to do with my bridge or no bridge, but if you're able to align, why aren't you able to align when I'm doing that? Okay, so you are able to align. But if I do this, you're unable to align. Okay, so I simply need to take you here. If I do this, you are able to align. And then we do that. Okay, now we can do this step. Thank you all the same for kicking in. Thank you. Okay. The crossings. I guess the too much slope is gonna be a part of it. Let's make short ones. Sweet. No comments about slopes. signals. Getting there. Okay, so these are good. Now we need to make the cities. Gonna happen. That will be one, that will be Beersheba. This will be one. This will be two. I believe that this will be three for now. Interesting. Okay. Beersheba one. Beersheba two. Beersheba three. What happens if we do Beersheba 4, which will go from here? And go there. No, I don't like it. So this one will stop here. Beersheba 4 is not gonna stop at the crescent, it's gonna stop here. Which makes more sense. Mm-hmm. shell 4. In a moment, we'll add the root vehicles. Yeah, my cough is not over yet. Two lines. One goes here, the other one here. Rahat 1. Rahat 2. One, two, three. One. Two. Two. Doesn't make sense. Two, two, one, no. Okay, that makes more sense. Got one. Curiat got two. Curiat got three. Depot. Show it to you now. Okay. This one. Here. 1, 2, 3. This is 1. This is 2. And this is 3. Now for 2. And the depot. For this lines, we're gonna do Tel Aviv to Rishon. And it's Rishon Kiryat Gat. Rishon Kiryat Gat. Then it's gonna be Kiryat Gat 2. Rahat. Then it's going to be Rahat to Be'er Sheva. Really, unable to find path. How is that possible? Okay, so I figured it out. Teleportation. And we have Vision Kiryat Gat. Kiryat Gat Rahat. And Rahat Beersheva, and Rahat Beersheva. Now let's see, things starting to kick in. There are two cities that are not connected yet. One is Jerusalem, the other is Carniel. They're on the opposite sides of the map. Look at Vision and see on how everything here changes. Here are our trains crossing below. It will take some time for all the trains to arrive to their destinations. The train is coming soon. Yeah, television doesn't have anything yet. Instead, I am thinking of taking the train from Rahat and joining it with the train at Beersheva. Okay. Things should pick up. Things are going crazy here. When we're not paying attention, things are going wacko. Okay, I might do some optimizations while offline. Oh, I didn't show you the changes I've made. I need add trams, because I believe the trams can do better. To make the tram tracks, I had to destroy all of the buildings that were here. I sure hope that they will rebuild them. Because I really like them, and I miss them. Let's just fix the terrain a little bit. You can't see it like that. Okay guys, so thank you for watching another episode of Transport Fever Israel. I was Mr. Faster and I'll be seeing you next week. Bye bye. So here we are again. There's still about 25 more minutes for this video. Here we are looking at Haifa. So this is one of the changes I've made. I've changed it to trams, as trams took more than wait, something's wrong here. Haifa 4. And who are you? You're Haifa 4. Oh, I didn't change Haifa 4, yeah. Now I remember, because it didn't allow me to change this road. I didn't want to destroy everything. I did change some of the others. So here it says 2-month slope, and here it says 2-month slope, and here it says 2-month slope. Adeline. I can add it wherever it allows me to, and then usually it will simply take its own rounds when creating new ones. This is what happens when you have a hilly area. Okay. So let's return to our area. Our area. Wow. What's going on here? Why so many? They have 10 already. This can go 60, but we have nothing that can go 60. Question is, they can take 11 instead of let's say 10 tons, 7 tons.
We have 10 cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's see how it goes. Make it something other than pink. Let's paint vehicles. Not that dark, but yeah, I like this color. Now let's see if they will be able to cope with it. Get back to them. How's it going here? Six. How much they can take? 48. Ah, now you come. Okay. Where's the express line for Tel Aviv? One second, we'll stop here. Oh! 24. Here there's nothing, but... Okay. As this is the express, it always needs to have the latest ones. Even though we don't have much, it's gonna take it. Placement 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we'll make 6 of the new ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Vibration, vibration. We'll change it to that color. We do need to add another one, which is where? Where did I place? No, really? Added it there. I don't believe it. And this one goes the other way. If I've done that, I wasn't that smart. Okay, so we'll do something like this. Shall we do this? And then for Tel Aviv Rishon, no, not terminals. Overview, Tel Aviv Rishon, replacement. 1, 2, 3. do the thing. Which is really not good. I did not create any trick signals in between. Which is always a bad idea. We do want to allow the trains to go as fast as they can. Go as far as they can without having to stop just because another train is on a part of the track. Yeah, whenever you're putting a track signal, all the trains are puffing and puffing. Later on it will be too much, but right now it's perfect. Yeah, here we did play some. Okay. How are we doing now? Vibration 17, televibration 32. Need to replace. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So many trains. And once we'll have Jerusalem, we'll have much more. How great it is. Nothing is left in the station. Tel Aviv 435. Tel Aviv 254. Okay. Tel Aviv 4. Which one were you again? Tel Aviv 2. And which one are you? Tel Aviv 3. Oh, Rishon is also, wow. Rishon 3. Rishon 2 needs a place too. Rishon 1 needs to. Let's do Rishon 1. From church, you're gonna go here, and from name, you're gonna go here. Now that's gonna change a few things here. And you. Rishon 3. Church, you can go here. What? No. Okay, sorry. From church, you can go here. Sorry. I'm going with the other seat wall. 76 Rishon Kiryat Gat. Yes, because we have one. Again, I really apologize for my cough. Yeah, thank you for taking it out now. I will not be replacing anything at the moment. We'll do this in the next episode. Or maybe, you know what, I'll do it while we're offline. We'll replace you to this. 1, 2, 3. We count on again to balance it. And Vershela is going slowly. How did we fix the lines here? This one is going all over the place. Shall I play with the line? Beersheva. It's Beersheva 3. D you should go from King Street all the way here. And instead of making all those turns, should go all the way here. So from High Street, you're gonna go here. Now that makes more sense. And now for these lines, they will forgive me for that at a later time. Construction not possible. How is that? Okay, now let's see what happened to the lines. As I guessed. Just that there's one thing that I don't like. Let's see if something changed. Gut. They don't have enough. Both trains are going in the same direction. Take control of the distance between them. To leave the station before I'll release the other one. Yeah, we need to fix these lines before they will have enough passengers. Good enough. No, not you. There's nothing like construction that's possible. Thank you.
Let's assist.
Mission 341. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, mission 3. And here. We can add another one. We'll speed things up a little. We'll see if we can add another one for mission 1. Oh, this is crazy. Look what happened here. Tel Aviv 265. You know what? Maybe just for Tel Aviv. Replace them all. Right at the end of our episode, tiny bit faster. Let's see if it helps. This is Tel Aviv 2. Really, I changed region and I didn't even notice. So we'll change the last line as well. Tel Aviv 4 needs more. 6 out of 6. Okay, so I guess we are doing it. Right. Now Tel Aviv 4 should start going down as well. And all of these people are getting to the train station. Meaning that the trains will be full again. So that's another great thing. If it's a full load, yes, and still people left at the station. Let's see, the Tel Aviv 77. How much can they take? 66. Maybe it's time for Tel Aviv to get another one. Close. Okay, so thank you for viewing this episode, and right now I'm gonna take a break of, well, for the rest of the week. I'm not here, so you're seeing this while I'm away. Thank you for any comments you might have. Thank you for the time taken to watch this video. Any suggestions, any comments about something you didn't like about the video will be greatly appreciated. So until the next time, I was Mr. Fester. Bye bye.